In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Alif
Lam Ra. This is a scripture which we have revealed unto thee, Muhammad, that thereby thou mayest bring forth mankind from darkness unto light by the permission of their Lord. By the permission of their Lord, unto the power of the Almighty, the owner of praise. Allah, unto whom belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. And woe unto the disbelievers from an awful doom.
الذين يستحبون الحياة الدنيا على الآخرة ويصدون عن سبيل الله ويبغونها عوجا أولئك في ضلال بعيد
وما أرسلنا من رسول إلا بلسان قومه ليبين لهم
فيضل الله من يشاء
and guided whom he will. He is the mighty, the wise. We verily sent Moses with our revelation, saying, Bring thy people forth from darkness unto light, and remind them of the days of Allah. Lo, therein are the revelations for each steadfast, thankful heart. And remind them how Moses said unto his people, Remember Allah's favor unto you, when he delivered you from Pharaoh's birth, who were afflicting you with dreadful torment, and was slaying your sons, and sparing your women.
وفي ذلكم بلاء من ربكم عظيم وإذ تأذن ربكم لئن شكرتم لأزيدنكم ولئن كفرتم إن عذابي لشديد وقال موسى إن تكفروا أنتم ومن في الأرض جميعا
Lo, Allah, verily, is absolute, owner of praise. Hath not the history of those before you reached you, the folk of Noah, and the tribes of Ad and Thamud, and those after them, none save Allah
knoweth them.
Their messengers came unto them with clear proofs, but they thrust their hands into their mouths and said, But they thrust their hands into their mouths and said, Lo, we disbelieve in that wherewith ye have been sent. And lo, we are in grave doubt concerning that to which ye call us. Their messengers said, Can there be doubt concerning Allah, the creator of the heavens and the earth? He calleth you that he may forgive you. He calleth you that he may forgive you your sins and reprieve you unto an appointed term. They said, Ye are but mortals like us. Who would fain turn us away from what our fathers used to worship? Then bring some clear warrant. Their messengers said unto them, We are but mortals like you. But Allah giveth grace unto whom He will of His slaves. It is not ours to bring you a warrant unless by the permission of Allah. In Allah, let believers put their trust. How should we not put our trust in Allah when He hath shown us our ways? We surely will endure that hurt ye do us. In Allah let the trusting put their trust. And those who disbelieved said unto their messengers, Verily, we will drive you out from our land unless ye return to our religion. Then their Lord inspired them, saying, Verily, we shall destroy the wrongdoers. and verily we shall make you to dwell in the land after them. This is for him who feareth my majesty and feareth my threat. This is for him who feareth my majesty and feareth my threat. And they sought help from the Lord, and every froward potentate was brought to naught.
Which he sippeth but can hardly swallow.
And death cometh unto him from every side.
And death cometh unto him from every side.
And death cometh unto him from every side. While yet he cannot die, and before him is a harsh doom. A similitude of those who disbelieve in their Lord. Their works are as ashes, which the wind bloweth hard upon a stormy day. They have no control of aught that they have earned. This is the extreme of fear. Hast thou not seen that Allah hath created the heavens and the earth with truth? If he will, he can remove you and bring in some new creation. And that is no great matter for Allah. They all come forth unto the Lord. Then those who were despised say unto those who were scornful, We were unto you a following. Can ye then a word from us aught of Allah's doom? They say, had Allah guided us, we should have delivered you. Whether we rage or patiently endure is now all one for us. We have no place of refuge. And Satan said, when the matter had been decided, lo, Allah promised you a promise of truth, and I promised you and failed you, and I had no power over you, save that I called unto you and ye obeyed me. So blame me not, but blame yourselves. I cannot help you, nor can ye help me. No, I disbelieved in that which ye before ascribed to me. No, the wrongdoers is a painful doom. And those who believed and did good works are made to enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, therein abiding by permission of their Lord. Therein abiding by permission of their Lord, they greeting therein in peace. Seest thou not how Allah calleth a similitude, a goodly saying, as a goodly tree? Its root set firm, its branches reaching into heaven, giving its root at every season by permission of its Lord. Allah coined the similitudes for mankind in order that they may reflect. And the similitude of a bad saying is as a bad tree, uprooted from upon the earth, possessing no stability. Allah confirmeth those who believe by a firm saying in the life of the world and in the hereafter. Allah confirmeth those who believe by a firm saying in the life of the world and in the hereafter. And Allah sendeth wrongdoers astray. And Allah doth what he will. Hast thou not seen those who gave the grace of Allah in exchange for thanklessness and led their people down to the world of loss? Even to hell they are exposed, their doom, a hapless end. and they set up rivals to Allah, that they may mislead men from His way. Say, enjoy life while you may, for lo, your journey's end will be the fire. Tell my bondmen who believe to establish worship and spend of that which we have given them secretly and publicly, before a day cometh wherein there will be neither traffic nor befriending. Allah is He who created the heavens and the earth and causeth water to descend from the sky, thereby producing fruits as food for you, and maketh the ships to be of service unto you, that they may run upon the sea at His command, and hath made of service unto you the rivers, and maketh the sun and the moon constant in their courses, to be of service unto you, and hath made of service unto you the night and the day. And He giveth you of all ye ask of Him. And He giveth you of all ye ask of Him. And if ye would count the bounty of Allah, you cannot reckon it. No, man is verily a wrongdoer and ingrate.
وإذ قال إبراهيم رب اجعل هذا البلد آمنا واجنبني وبني أن نعبد الأصنام رب إنهن أضللن كثيرا من الناس
But whoso followeth me, he verily is of me, and whoso disobeyeth me, still thou art forgiving, merciful. Our Lord, lo, I have settled some of my posterity in an uncomfortable valley near unto thy holy house. Our Lord, that they may establish proper worship, so incline some hearts of men, that they may yearn toward Him, and provide thou them with fruits in order that they may be thankful. Our Lord, lo, thou knowest that which we hide, and that which we proclaim, nothing in the earth or in the heavens is hidden from Allah. Praise be to Allah, who hath given me my early age, Ishmael and Isaac. Lo, my Lord is indeed the bearer of prayer. My Lord, make me to establish proper worship and some of my posterity also, our Lord, and accept the prayer. Our Lord, forgive me and my parents and believers on the day when the account is cast. Deem not that Allah is unaware of what the wicked do. He but giveth them a respite till the day when eyes will stare in terror. As they come hurrying on in fear, their heads appraised, their gaze returning not to them, and their hearts as air. And warn mankind of the day when the doom will come upon them, and those who did wrong will say, and those who did wrong will say, our Lord, reprieve us for a little while, we will obey thy call, and will follow the messenger. It will be answered. Did ye not swear before that there would be no end for you? And have ye not dwelt in the dwellings of those who wrong themselves of old? And hath it not become plain to you how we dealt with them and made examples for you? Verily, they have plotted their plots, but their old plot is with Allah. Though their plots were such whereby the mountains should be moved. So think not that Allah will fail to keep His promise to His messengers. Lo, Allah is mighty, able to requite wrong. Lo, Allah is mighty, able to require it to the wrong. On the day when the earth will be changed to other than this earth, and the heavens also will be changed. On the day when the earth will be changed to other than this earth, and the heavens also will be changed, and they will come forth unto Allah, and they will come forth unto Allah, the One, the Almighty. Thou wilt see the guilty on that day linked together in chains.
وترى المجرمين يومئذ مقرنين في الأصفاد سرابيلهم من قطران وتغشى وجوههم النار سرابيلهم من قطران وتغشى وجوههم النار
That Allah may repay each soul what it hath earned.
No, Allah is swift at reckoning.
This is a clear message for mankind in order that they may be warned thereby and that they may know and that they may know that He is only one God and that men of understanding